In North Phoenix, Marcy Jones, Fox 10 News.
Yes, believe it or not, you still can go out and do some shopping even at this late hour. Santa is already on the way. We've been tracking him with our help from our friends at NORAD. Kinsey Schofield, you're using all the latest technology with NORAD. So we need to know, where's the old guy right now? Where is he?
He is 1 minute and 1 second from Cancun, Mexico. Oh, now we're breaking down to 57 seconds. He was just in Pensacola, Florida, and he's now on his way to Mexico. And I'm a little, I'm anxious for him to get here, Troy. You know what else? I took a peek at the naughty list, and you're never gonna guess who made it.
Who made the naughty list?
That guy made the naughty list.
Hey, hold on now. I have been very nice this year, especially to you. And I'm not quite sure how I made the naughty list. I need to see a list of violations.
Hey, I'm not the one that makes the rules. You're going to have to talk to Santa. And he's on his way over here. We're expecting him between now and midnight.
Okay. Yeah, midnight's usually when he comes. Kinsey, do you have access to that NORAD graphic? We can put him up and
I do,
see
yeah.
him going.
Yeah,
punch that guy up, because I think that's interesting, too, the way they do that. So this is all nice in 3D. We got NORAD, which is basically these are the guys who track all of our airspace for defense. And now they're using all that technology, and look, he's over the Caribbean Sea right now, to get a look at Santa Claus. I mean, this is rarely seen video, Kens.
I know, and can you see that number on the right side of the screen? That's how many gifts have been delivered so far tonight.
Oh, my God.
It's unbelievable.
5.4 million and counting. And, you know, you can't even see him do it. And that's the magic. Oh, Cozumel. You know, I've always wanted to go to Cozumel. Have you ever been there?
I haven't. Not yet. No, it's on my to-do list.
I want to go diving in Cozumel. So everybody in Cozumel is very happy right now. And so, Kinsey, very good. Thank you so much. And we'll check in with you
throughout the
night. And the deal is, you know, kids, you have to go to bed at some point because Santa is on his way.
Not only that, but you have to be considerate of the reindeer as well. You need to leave carrots or something. Don't just take care of Santa.
All right, good deal. Thank you, Kinsey. Reminder about our holiday food drive to help St. Vincent de Paul. You can drop off non-perishable food items at any Safeway or Albertsons in Arizona. The food drive runs through December 31st.